Kami po ay namimigay pa rin ng libreng Orange County Fair tickets. It's gonna open on July 13th at binibigyan namin kayo ng pagkakataon na makapasok ng libre. Five families are winning four tickets each to the Orange County Fair. We've picked two families already in the last 2 weeks. We're picking another one this Friday. And all you need to do is email us, kababayan@la18.tv, about your family story. Be creative. You want to send photos. We accept that too. Email submissions. Why your family deserves to win free tickets to the Orange County Fair. We'll pick another winner on Friday. Meanwhile, back here on Kababayan LA, we are talking to Chuck. And Chuck is one of the choreographers of this movie.
Videos quickly going viral. These local dancers are turning into something of a cultural phenomenon.
20,000 hits in under 5 hours.
Ever hear of Anderson Global Properties?
I plan to start construction on the greatest hotel Miami has ever seen.
He's buying the whole strip. Our homes, our jobs, all gone.
We need to stop him. Enough with performance art. It's time for protest art. We can change things.
Like I said, it looks like a good movie, high energy.
Yes, it is.
What is it about?
You know, it's different from the other past installments because the movie is more flash mob related. Mm. Everybody is coming together as one crew now. Mm-hmm. In the past, it was battles, you know, crews against crews. So that's where the difference comes in. Mm-hmm. And it's really great because we have parkour. We have hip hop.
Different kinds of dance.
All different types of dance, not just hip hop. Mm-hmm. So it's going to be really good and it's going to be amazing. I'm excited about it.
And because this is the fourth installment, is this the type where you have to watch 1, 2, and 3 before you can understand the 4 or appreciate the?
No, absolutely not. It's a complete different storyline. Has nothing to do with 1, 2, and 3. Mm-hmm. So it's definitely, you can, if you haven't watched the other 3, you can definitely come watch the 4th.
Who should watch the 4th? Who should watch this movie?
I think everybody should watch. It's good for everybody, for the young, uh-huh, as well as for, you know, for the older people. I mean, it's great. Take your kids. You can, you know, make it a family night, mm-hmm, because it's that much fun. It's that much energy. And if you love dance, you definitely need to go if you're a dancer.
What will we learn from it? Well, what will be the biggest takeaway, you think, for people going to the theaters to watch it?
Wow, I mean, they're going to learn a lot of stuff, but one of the things they're going to learn is to come together as a unit and really fight for what's yours and what's right, and don't give up.
Right.
And keep going forward.
Through dance.
Through dance, of
and
course.
And you mentioned earlier that dance is also a good way to keep fit.
It is.
I was going to ask you to lift your... Put you on the spot, but okay. When singers come here and they say, you know, practice makes perfect, so
right,
singers, you know, they sing in the car, they sing almost all the time.
Right.
For dancers, in order to become a good dancer, like, how much do you practice? How much do you dance in a day?
Well, when I was actually dancing full throttle, I was actually taking 3 to 4 classes a day, so that can be 4 to 5 hours of classes a day, 7 days a week. Mm-hmm. I mean, I was like walking, talking, eating, drinking, everything, dance.
What about injuries?
You know what? I've never been injured, mm-hmm, so I've been really lucky. But there are some dancers that do get injured. But how do you avoid that is stretch out before, mm-hmm, and stretch out after rehearsals so that you won't get injured.
And earlier you mentioned already tips for those of you wanting to start a career in dance, mm-hmm, because you can have a viable career in dance. And if you
right,
missed our segments earlier, our interview earlier, catch it on YouTube as well. But for more information about the movie, mm-hmm, Step Up Revolution, invite the viewers to watch.
Yeah, definitely. It's going to be in theaters July 27th, 2012. Don't miss out. It's going to be an amazing movie. Hope to see you guys there.
And if you want to get more information about Chuck, where can we catch you?
You could Twitter me at Chuck Maldonado, or, of course, I'm on Instagram as well.
Also,
yeah,
so taking pictures of the dances.
Yeah.
What would you think is going back to doing the choreography for this movie? What was the most challenging part for you?
There's a section that we have dancers on bungees, mm-hmm, and they're actually going to be suspended from like really up high and on a slanted wall. And that was very challenging because you have to dance and go up and down that wall, but the bungee keeps pulling you back.
Scary.
Yeah, it was scary,
right,
and it's about timing. And it's about being strong enough to be able to come down that wall and still control yourself.
So that is one scene that we definitely need to be watching out for right. when we go do see the movie. For now, thank you so much. More
thank
power.
You.
Good luck at the movie.
Thank you
for joining us today on Kababayan LA. This has been Janelle Sawyer, Kababayan in Los Angeles. I'll see you again tomorrow.